Well, yesterday the Midland Airport got 1/2 inch of rain. I think the city of Midland must have got a little bit more rain than that. Careful, the little car yours is going to get submerged. All right, the dumpster's over there in the water, or there's the dumpster over here. I think, considering it's what I have for shoes, this is what I'm going to walk towards. And I think with the rain, was that enough to have half of the east side of Midland lose power yesterday? Maybe so.